हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू इंस्टॉल नंपाई मॉड्यूल इन पाइड्रॉइड 3। फॉर नंपाई इंस्टॉलेशन फर्स्टली वी हैव टू गो ऑन द पाइड्रॉइड 3 एंड In Pydroid 3 app, just click on 3 dot and there is a pip. Actually, pip is an installer. By pip installer, we can install the NumPy. Okay? And we have a 3 options, search library and libraries, then install, quick install. Okay? In quick install, we have a number of options like TensorFlow, OpenSorFlow, Python, Torch, PyQtify, PyNSEL, Cython, Jupyter. There are so many options by which we can install the modules and the other applications. I click on the NumPy install and NumPy install just complete. Okay. So there is a option, there is a message looking in indexes http repo.local requirement already satisfied. It means I have already installed the Python in my system. Okay. And if you want to install NumPy, and just in install you have to write here NumPy and click on install. After click on install, there is a message box, yes, you have successfully installed Python package 1.18.4. okay, and suppose you want to uninstall the NumPy, just go through the quick install and here NumPy, just go through NumPy already installed. Search libraries. In libraries we have already installed, so just go through the NumPy. I think NumPy is here, Jupyter Core, NumPy, Matplotlib, and here NumPy. You can uninstall here, from here uninstall successfully. Okay, and again I will show how to install NumPy. Okay, click on search library and write here NumPy and search, and after search install NumPy install. Yes, after uninstall NumPy there are so many options and messages looking in indexes http repo.local collecting NumPy, downloading http repo.local NumPy 1.8, installing collected package NumPy, successfully install NumPy 1.1.8. okay, so you can also check whether NumPy library is installed or not. Just go through the back and write here any program based on the NumPy, like import NumPy as np, and after a is equals to np dot array array, and in array you have to pass the symbol like this one right here. Yes, right here 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and close this window and this symbol square bracket close, and then go through the print a. And after a, when you run this program, then yes, successfully installed 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, if you want to check the data type of the NumPy, you can also write here print, and here type of A, and after run this program is a yes class numpy.nd array, where A is a variable name which shows yes this one is a array. If you want to create like here A and run yes program finish, okay, write the name, d type, id. Okay, suppose you want to create 2d array, just go through the 2d array. For 2d array we have to use again 5 6 7 8 6 7 and 8, and this will shows the 2d array. Oh, something missing means yes, we have given the two time bracket close, and again data type is not understood. Yes, for 2d array we have to use two time square bracket open and close. Okay, right here in this again, and after the this right here again this symbol, and run yes 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 class numpy.nd array. We have successfully installed and run the program of NumPy. Okay, and next video we will discuss how to install pandas and working on the pandas series, panda data frame. So that if you satisfy this process, just subscribe my channel and like, comment and share also. Okay, and there is a so informative video that I will provide more and more. Please go through the all video in my channel E Pathshala Guru, that collect a number of videos by which we can get more information and more tricks and tips. Just go through the channel. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.